Hallo, velkommen tilbake til Kontveien, episode 5. Jeg håper dere ikke venter lenger på den. Nå har jeg i hvert fall tenkt å fortsette med det, og se litt hva som kommer til å se litt etter hvert, ikke sant? Ok, jeg må bare fikse litt på noe her. Bare gi meg noen minutter. Hvor er det? Der, ja. Og sånn. Ok, da får vi bare sette. Ok, dere ser jo her oppe i kartet. Jeg får bare gå litt videre. Jeg husker hvor jeg gikk enda.
The heart of the city, now totally abandoned.
Jeg håper jeg husker en god del.
We'll put that to good use.
Never done that, yeah.
healing.
I bet they get it all.
It's like a scene out of hell. I'd rather not jump down that pit again. You can't go ahead on your own.
Haha, I see you. Oh, no, you're in trouble.
Hey, are you okay?
No.
We might need to change something.
Go ahead, Dada. Thank you.
one parade I don't want to join. You look pretty confident.
Ouch. Nay! Aww.
No! Morning, sunshine.
Jag kan få på taket någon annan, tror jag, bara prova att skippa hur så många pin det är kvar.
So many! We'll be fine as long as we don't panic.
Apple Company.
Watch your step. If you slip, there's no coming back.
I der bummer på den her bag. Wow, det er trist.
I'm on my way. We'll put that to good use. Isn't that what they say?
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. Hey, did you drag those materials up out of the depths? They're quite valuable. Thank you kindly. I don't know if it's a proper thanks, but I'll have a wider selection of valuables for you next time. Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Sidste gang, når jeg er i på lappet syv af tutter.
Where should we go? attention to the terrain. Take care, and watch where you put your feet.
Litt usikker hvor dette går hen.
Just cut straight through the mist. It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. This? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back before I became a revenant, we always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great. But eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
Okay.
Thank you.
tipo que han parado este net.
Some room to move around.
Finally, at last, someone's here. I woke up and everything was in shambles. I don't know what's going on. I have no mask, and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do. Taking down a monster like that. Incredible. I've forgotten so much. Everything that happened to me is foggy. The last thing I recall is the city falling apart and all those horrors showing up. Yeah, those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. Anyway, thank you for saving me. Those horrors. The things that attacked that day were so terrifying. Just thinking about them gives me uncontrollable shakes.
Tanker är kanske viktig och hjälper folk av och till. Tillbaka till dessa städer igen. Jag får hoppa det bäst. Ingenting sker gala.
It looks like it works. Wanna try it? Pretty hard to see, isn't it?
Oh, shit.
This is some real mist. I can barely see in front of my nose.
Oh!
we can go up here.
Yeah, I guess, sort of.
The Lost, right by us. Now we have something to mark our way. Whew, I was about to suffocate in there. Remember that you're low on healing. It's hard to keep your sense of direction here. Do you think we could get a look around from here?
Thank you.
hope we don't get attacked here. You have to use every tool you have, right? Find.
Thank you.
fuck.
Let's stick together so we don't get separated. Hey, are you pushing yourself too hard? I might have to keep you around. We'll put that to good use. This place again? We don't get attacked here. Look, do you see that? There's so many. Yeah, I'd say we're doing well. It's hard to walk. You have to use every tool you have, right?
Well, yeah, but hell, I'm coming with the bug and start point and so on again. I think I'm probably going to bug it again. I'm going to read it up on the next year. And I'm going to go again, okay? The weekend thing. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and come with the spawn or the Alice. Starten kan du se, och då går jag igenom nästa episode, okej? Okay? Då snackar vi till det. Ja, det är jag.